Behold! France! Doctor, this isn't France. What? You got it wrong again. No, I said the coordinates for France. Well, we're not in France. Something is different. I can feel it in the ground. Doctor, face it, we're not in France, we're in England. Yes, we're in England. But there's something still not right here. Something is staring at us right in the face, but what? Hang on. I knew something was different. Why, what is different? This is Ledworth. Ledworth? But it seems so much different since the last time we were here. Ah yes, but this is Ledworth, just over 1,000 years in your future. 1,000 years and it's still here. Oh yeah. Excuse me, what year is it? Where have you been lately? This is the year 3022. Thanks. Brilliant year. Come along, let's have a look around. Doctor? Yes? Why is there a load of holes in the ground? Holes? Yes, holes. Oh no. Okay. What is it, Doctor? This is the year 3022. Yeah, we know that. Remember a while back when you arrived in 2022? Oh yeah, we saw future us. This is 1,000 years from that future. Remember another thing. The digging. Then... the Silurian. Yes, this is the thing where an alarm clock goes off. So what now? Well, that explains why there's a lot of holes on the surface. The Silurians have been digging up without anyone knowing. We made the deal with the Silurians. 1,000 years sleep for the human race to spread the message for them to share the planet. I don't think it's been passed around yet. And today is when it happens. Maybe yes. That's if it they are in a good mood. Okay, so what are you doing now? Scanning the area, checking for anything unusual. Like what? I don't know, not yet. But I will want to see it. What is that? Is that an earthquake? No, not an earthquake. Like I said, the Silurian have been digging, so it's very true. Doctor, what is that? Of course, it's a shield. We can't leave this place. They know we're here. Can't we just go into TARDIS? No, not even TARDIS can leave the area. Wait, you mean we're trapped here? Well, yes. Okay, now what is going on? They're blocking the sunlight for this area. They know we're here. They know us. And me. Right, so let's go. We need to meet some Silurian. How? They're underground portals on the surface. With any luck, we could travel down from it. Isn't that all a bit too easy? Easy is good. Okay, now. No, it's the cloister bell, which means something's very, very wrong. No! No, it can't be. Doctor, where is the TARDIS? They have taken it. The Silurians have taken the TARDIS. What was that? Footsteps. We're not alone. Okay, come on, show yourself. I know who you are. There is no way you can hide from me. As I am the Doctor. Well now. Hello. Hello, I'm the Doctor, here to help. Remember, 1,000 years ago we settled an agreement. 1,000 years to let the human race know. No, wait, stop! It begins now. Starting decontamination now. What? No, decontamination? No, please stop. Just stop this now. Leave the Doctor alone. No. It will you be next. Ha ha ha. Just stop. Ah! No! Scanning the ape. I'm not ape. Ape. Totally not ape. Ape. Look too hard. See? Look on those scanners. Not ape. Just stop. Never. Stop the process. What, he must be joking. I said stop the process. Thank you. Release him now. I don't get it. If the Silurians are against the humans, but he's human. Yes, if you Silurians hate the apes, in your words, why is he working for you? I am half human, half Silurian. Oh, I see, that's new. Let me guess, he tried to convert him into one of you. I take it didn't work then. Silence. Do you remember me, the Doctor, 1,000 years ago? I've heard a lot about that, Doctor. 2 days a day. What, you can't be serious. I know what I'm doing. They don't seem ready to me. Yeah. Maybe their alarm clock shouldn't have been set off a longer date. You're not wrong there, Rory. So what now? Silurian? Yes. Awaken the army. Yes, sir. It shall be done. Good. Okay, so who are you from the Silurian's point of view then? They are my children, Doctor. No. You're just a test. They removed all your emotions from your body. The person you used to be is no more. I'm replaced with Silurian blood. Cold blood. The army shall be awakened in 5 minutes. Okay, so what do we do, Doctor? Still, like I said, I don't know. This will be our ultimate victory. Just listen to me. Now, call it off, please. The human race are alone. Don't harm them. Just leave them alone. Why? Because I can set the settings for the Silurians to go to their sleep. And maybe, just maybe, everything could work out. No. Okay, so where is your real leader, What do you think? You mean... Yes. You killed your own leader. And today you will die, Doctor. I gave you a chance of warning, but no more, not now, not tomorrow, as I am the Doctor. So let me just say this. Say what? Knight? Hey, meet Rory, follow me! Right, so why are we even in here? Well, I'm going to send the Silurians to their seat just like the last time, 1,000 years. Obviously, they're not ready yet. Sending out a poisonous gas just like their old leader said. Those who are stupid enough to stay out there will die. Okay, almost done. We don't even know where the TARDIS is. Ah, good point. There, okay. Out the door, turn to your right, straight ahead. Then left. Got it? Got it. Okay, go, go. What about you? There's 3 minutes. Don't worry, I'm right behind you. I just need to deal with this man here. Okay, Doctor. Don't be too long. You better be back. Of course, trust me. Now run! Ah, Doctor, back so soon. This is your final warning. In just 3 minutes, gas will spread across the area. You can't do this. I just did. Now, one last thing before I go. Just one word. What is that one word? Run. Doctor! Doctor, hurry up! Don't worry, I'm here. In. One of you that's got infected. By what? I'm the only Ood who is safe for now, but all the other Ood has been infected since we last called. Infected, but by what?
This is just the start. When I have more and more power, I shall become stronger.
Use fear.